mission, Joker.
Let's go.
Okay.
Roger that.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
It's my turn.
Leave it to me.
Persona 5 Tactica.
Wipe them out! Better get ready!
Get ready!
I'm perfectly ready. Persona! I am thou.
Now it's my turn!
Leave it to me!
Cut them down.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me.
I'm perfectly ready.
Now it's my turn. Ouch!
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
Cut them down.
Now it's my turn.
Let's do this.
Wipe them out. I'll follow you up.
Get ready. Bugs, you're on a roll. Ready. They still have the advantage. Give it all you got.
All right, let's do this.
I'm perfectly ready.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
I'll cut them down.
All right, let's do this.
Leave it to me.
I'm perfectly ready.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
I'll cut them down.
All right, let's do
this. Leave it to me. Now eat it!
You hit him! Well done, Mona.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready. You won't escape.
Enemy call! Let's see it again, Fox.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out. Come, my other self. Wipe them out, Goemon.
Do this. Let's get in there. Time to go wild. Show 'em what we got. Take that treasure, kid.
I need to be.
Let my dark one go.
Persona.
Okay, we're down to one enemy.
Perfectly now
ready.
It's my
Get
turn.
Ready.
I'll cut them down.
Better get ready.
Let's do this.
I'm perfectly ready.
Now it's my turn. Out of my way!
Cut them down. Time to raise the curtain. Come on!
Leave it to me.
Yeah! Don't die!
ready.
Wipe them out.
Now it's my turn.
Leave it to me.
I'll cut them down.
Get ready.
Get ready. Get ready.
Now it's
my turn.
Do it again.
Wipe them out.
Such insolence.
Look at me.
The battle. Come on, hold
it. You cannot drown.
Take this.
Such insolence.
5 enemies remaining. We're not done yet.
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me.
Ready. Prepare yourself. I am now. Wipe them out. Go him on.
Okay, we're down one enemy.
Better get ready.
Them out.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Now it's my turn.
Leave it to me.
I'm perfectly ready.
Get
Better get ready.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Leave it to me.
Wipe them out.
Let's do this.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
All right, let's do this.
So far, so good. Let's keep it up.
Now it's my turn.
Ready.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me. It's over for you.
Wipe them out.
All right, let's do this. Show them what we got. Take that trigger, kid.
I'm perfectly ready.
Let's do this. Get ready.
Okay, we're done with that enemy.
This is gonna hurt.
Wipe them out.
Let's do this.
That's perfect.
Dynamite.
You'll be safe there.
Zona.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me. What?
More enemies. Why now? I'll take care of this.
Now it's my turn.
Get ready. Think you can evade
me? Now do it again.
Let it go.
Wipe them out.
This looks promising.
Better get ready.
Let's do this.
I'm perfectly ready.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out.
All right, let's do this. Let's get in there. Captain Kid!
Cut them down. Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
Let's do this.
I'll cut them down.
Excellent position, Fox.
Now it's my turn.
Leave it to me.
I'm perfectly ready.
All right, let's do this.
Get ready.
wipe them out.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out. Such insolence.
Only one enemy left. Just a little more.
Now it's my turn.
Leave it to me.
Come on, Toshiro, keep it together, man.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's all because I lied.
Pull yourself together. Don't let yourself be led astray here. That voice tormenting you is just an illusion. Nothing else. The Toshiro that I know is certainly no liar.
Sorry. It was embarrassing of me. The enemy ambush had me shaken, but I'm fine now.
Yeah, if by shaken you mean a full-on meltdown. Anyway, what was with the scenery change?
Where the hell did they go? Find them at once!
Uh-oh. Looks like we don't have time for a chat.
Yes. Let's handle these guys first.
Vibrations as well. They're operating some heavy machinery.
We should move carefully from now on. Stay on your toes, guys.
What the? Shh! They'll hear you!
I know we've seen this already, but now that I see it in person, this is hell on Earth.
Pick it up, Shitstain. You're only good to us alive if you keep running.
I can't move my legs any faster.
You're dead if anything goes wrong broadcasting today's Mother Sizing with Lord Yoshiki. You better not let the power go out.
I could get some water. Please.
That's enough out of you. Get back to praising our Lord. All right, repeat after me. Thank you, Lord Yoshiki, for your love. Now go.
Thank you, Lord Yoshiki, for your love. Now go.
Oh, getting smart, are we? I'll show you what happens when you pull that shit.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
This is what they call a labor of love? Sick bastards!
At any rate, we can't overlook this tragedy. Those people are being worked to death.
Undone Shiki. Those people need help. We rescue them right here, right now.
take them head on. Everyone ready?
Please, stay out of this one, Yuki-san. I'll be staying out too, so you're safe with me.
Oh, understood.
Right, let's mess them up! Hey, assholes! Let those people go or you'll regret it!
Who the hell are you?
No one you'll have time to get to know. We're shutting this place down now.
Intruders! All who oppose Lord Oshiki come to regret it! Seize them all! Don't forget the furball either!
Don't forget the what? You're asking for it now! I'm ready!
Now, need to do here?
Show me what you've got. Here I go. Of course,
Irina's attack hit. Keep pushing
what you got.
I'm ready.
Now.
Here I go.
Nice cover.
Here I go.
All right.
Show me what you got.
I'm ready.
What to do here?
Come. Take this.
Thank you.
Got my gun. Here I go.
Okay, we've secured the area. Let's free those people ASAP.
We've been rescued? I'm sorry, but who are you all?
Don't worry, you're safe now. Here, this way, quickly.
Sure, but my back's so shot, I can't stand. Lady Yuki? Came all this way to rescue us!
I'll explain later. You need to escape first.
Since they call her Lady Yuki, that must mean... Wait, are you married?
Of course a catch like her is married. Are you saying you didn't know that already?
I was in a formal relationship with Yoshiki. So yes, I am technically his wife.
His wife? For real? So you're like a princess here?
It would be more accurate to say she's the general's consort. I did notice an elegance and adherence to manners, but I never would have expected this.
Well, I did marry Yoshiki. After witnessing his wicked doings, I couldn't bear it any longer. So I took the people he'd imprisoned and fled the castle. But this never affected him. As you saw already, he subjects more victims to his tyranny every day.
I get it now. Explains why you've been hiding those townspeople from him at your place.
Oh, if you're Yoshiki's wife, then does that mean... Oh.
Can we discuss the finer details later? We really ought to keep moving. Our main problem is the escape route. We have to do something about the cameras.
Don't you worry yourselves about that now. Our job here was to supply power to the surveillance system.
Which means what, exactly?
It means the cameras went down when the power supply did, too.
With the cameras off, everyone in the castle should be in a panic. Let's take advantage and escape! I'll see to it that these people escape safely. You all hurry on ahead. Thank you. Please, put a stop to Yoshiki's reign of terror.
Yeah! We'll beat Yoshiki down and overthrow his ass, you'll see.
I don't know the rest of you, but thank you so much. We'll all be counting on you.
I'll fill them in on the Phantom Thieves before you get back. With that said, goodbye for now. Please be careful.
We will. You do the same.
All right, Yoshiki's up a ways ahead. Let's go get him.
The cameras are down, and there's barely any security. Let's hope it stays that way until we reach Yoshiki.
Still, what a bombshell that Yuki-san was married to Yoshiki, right?
About that, doesn't that mean Yuki-san is...
Yes. As I'm sure you've all gathered, I am fairly certain she's my mother.
Hey, you're not really that stupid, right?
Okay, so Yuki-san is Toshiro's mother. Wait, seriously?
Not you, too.
That being said, I suppose she's more like an illusion of my mother that my mind created. I don't remember what my mother looked like. I don't know if that's her actual personality, either.
An illusion, huh?
So, a vestige of your mother still lingers in a fragment of your memory?
I'm not sure it's that poetic, especially considering that I don't know what my real mother thought of me.
What do you mean?
It's possible my mother may have resented me.
Really?
As I've said before, I was raised under the strict discipline of my father. My mother was in and out of the hospital due to her illness, so I wasn't able to see much of her. But when I did get to see her, it filled me with joy like nothing else. Gradually, her illness grew worse. Watching her grow weaker by the day was a terrible shock, and my father became even stricter, rarely letting me go visit her.
That's too cruel.
It was around that time in my childhood when I hatched a plan. I would sneak my mother out of her hospital room and take her to the amusement park. She had always wanted to go outside with me, so I worked up the courage to carry out my plan. That was the first time I ever rebelled against my father.
You finally rebelled? That must have made her happy, right?
By the time we reached the park, my mother was beaming. It was just a small place on the roof of a department store. Though our trip was brief, I was grateful I had worked up the courage to take her after seeing how happy she looked. But on her way home. She suddenly collapsed. Not sure what happened after that. A lot of adults came. I only remember crying the whole time. Not long after, my mother passed away.
I see.
But that wasn't your fault. At least not directly.
That's what the doctors said. But my father still blamed me for it. He said my mother died because I selfishly disobeyed him. And she would always resent me for it. Even from beyond the grave.
He placed his own guilt on you. No one will ever know why your mother's time came then.
Yes, but despite knowing that, I'm still afraid. I dread my worst fears being confirmed when I ask Yugi... No. When I ask my mother for the truth.
Though I'm ready to fight my father,
it would appear my mother is a separate matter. For some reason, I can't stop this wishful thinking that she'll be kind to me.
All right, I've digressed enough. For now, let's just press on and do what needs to be done.
Yoshiki should be just past here. Is everyone ready?
We've been troubled for a while now. Is something wrong?
Oh, no, it's just... So, you know how we were just talking about your mom? Well, if we assume Yuki-san was created from how you see your mom in your heart, then if you really believe she resented you, Yuki-san should resent you too, right? But Yuki-san didn't give me that impression. So, I guess what I'm saying is... I don't think your mom resents you. That's all.
She doesn't?
And that's not the kind of thing moms resent their kids for. How do I put this? That's just how it is. I'm sure of it.
Although I'm also unsure about what mothers are like, I'd like to think I have some understanding of a mother's love. Regardless of how things turn out, I doubt she would bear a grudge for being able to spend time with her son.
Well, this is still merely conjecture in the end.
But on the other hand, hearing you all say it makes me wonder if you might be right. Yes, I will. It's the best way for me to be true to my parents.
Well, there you have it. We'll be rooting for you, you know.
Thank you all for helping me. I'll settle things with my father and my mother, too. That's a promise.
All right, then let's go win this thing.
Have the criminals come to offer their own heads? Either way, I'm quite astounded you made it this far. Toshiro, his little band of miscreants, and the stray cat.
Who are you calling a stray cat?
Enjoy your high horse while you can, because you're on borrowed time, pal.
Oh, as if you have room to speak. You're the criminals here.
What was that?
Just take a look. My nation is in shambles because of you all.
Come intruders and lay on the campus. Enough is enough. Let everyone go. What the hell? Where'd all these rebels come from? Our eyes have been opened. Lord Yoshiki. Yoshiki's methods are wrong. How dare you? Lord Yoshiki demands respect. You want to be cut down? And try us. We'll show you. We're not messing around.
Who's going to defy me? This is what happens. You give in to temptation. You realize my people were living in peace until you cast them into the throes of chaos. What do you hope to accomplish committing these atrocities? So you came here with no plan at all? Very well. Leave Toshiro with me, and I will only sentence you to a 50-year labor of love.
No! We're here to free the people from the suffering you're causing.
Oh, what foolishness. It appears you're in need of re-educating. Now, Toshiro, come to me, my son. Allow my love to guide you to greatness. With the eyes of love that only I can see through.
No, I won't. As your son, I came here to stop you.
Just splendid! You picked up some hilarious jokes during your little exploits, haven't you? You've lived your entire life doing everything I told you. But now, you want to rebel against me? Toshiro, patient I may be, even the Buddha had his limits. Sinner! You murder your mother, and now you betray your father!
Although, you might be right that I'm a sinner.
That's exactly why I have to stop you, Father.
Oh, ludicrous! How utterly ludicrous! You let these dolts control you into bearing your fangs to your own father, you lowlife! I'll shut that impertinent mouth of yours and take my time teaching you your lesson.
Oh, here he comes! Heads up, everyone!
Make your decision. Is this persona acceptable? Please wait just a moment. Now then, make your decision. Is this for some one moment, please? Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this for please wait just a moment? Is this for one moment, please? Are you finished? Would you like to create a weapon?
What would you like to do? Until next time.
Them out. Wipe them out.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Perfectly
Leave
ready.
It to me.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out.
Let's do this.
All right, let's do this.
I'll cut them down.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out. Perfectly ready.
Get ready.
it's my turn!
Wipe them out!
Let's do this!
Get ready! Get ready. All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Let's do this.
All right, let's do this.
Put them down.
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's
I'm
do this.
Ready.
Now it's my
Wipe them
turn.
Out.
Leave it to me.
Better get ready.
Put them down.
Get ready.
All right.
Wipe
let's
them out.
Do this.
That sounds good.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready. Wipe them out. Of course.
Better get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Let's do this.
Now it's my
turn. Ready.
Now it's my turn!
ready.
Let's do this.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Wipe
them out.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's
wipe them
do
out.
This.
Nice position. You'll be well done. A direct hit. Bob, you're on a roll.
Get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
I'll put them down.
Get ready.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's do
this. Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Get ready.
Gotta get ready.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's do this.
Let's do this.
Gotta get ready.
Leave it to me.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
All right, let's do this.
Put them down.
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out.
Let's do this.
Better get ready.
Perfectly ready.
Get ready.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Leave it to me.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Get ready.
Do this.
Leave it to me. to me!
Alright, let's do this!
Wipe them up!
Let's do this! Get ready.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out.
Leave it to me. That's
all right.
Great.
Let's do this. Up.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Perfectly ready.
Let's do this.
That's now great. It's my turn.
Up.
Get ready.
All right, let's
wipe them
do
up.
This.
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
Promising.
I'm perfectly ready.
Get ready.
Wipe them up.
All right, let's do
this.
Put them down.
Let's do this.
Them out.
Better get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
No! Oh!
Reinforcements? Well, we still gotta do this.
I'll cut them down.
Get ready.
Let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
All right, let's do this.
I'll cut them down.
Nice one, Inari. I commend your skill.
Persona.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Get ready.
All right, let's do this.
put them down.
Let's do
it. Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
All right, let's do this.
I'm perfectly ready.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out.
Nice cover.
I am thou. Come, my other self.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
I'll cut them down.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
That's perfect. You'll be safe there.
Whoa.
A direct hit. Bob, you're on a roll.
Better get ready.
Let's do
this. Now it's my turn. Take this. Get ready.
Prostrate yourself before me and die in the name of...
the love shit already.
Man, it's only a matter of time before he wears us down. We need to turn the tide somehow.
But we don't have time for that. Yoshiki's just about to finish us off.
Damn, there has to be something.
Oh, I do pity you, cretins. For the crime of leading my son astray, I sentence you to die in my all-encompassing love.
We can't lose like this.
You're the one who needs to accept fate, Yoshiki.
Yuki. What are you doing here? And the others?
We're here to lend a hand. Allow us to fight alongside you.
That's right. We're gonna prove we're not spineless. We can't let you guys have all the fun. Down with Yoshiki!
Whoa! Reinforcements in the house? Talk about a game changer!
Amazing! They must have rushed here to help us.
My apologies. I tried to reason with them, but they wouldn't listen. Please know I share their sentiment.
You guys really came to help?
Yes. And it was only possible thanks to your courage.
Okay. Listen up, everyone. We're going to take Yoshiki down and put this nation back into the hands of its people.
Okay, everyone. Now!
To you.
This is how you repay me for showing you my wrong, instigating a rebellion. Out of range. You do realize there are some things I can't forgive, yes?
I never asked for your forgiveness. I'm rebelling because you deserve it.
It's time to pay your debt, Sushi. Lay it on him, Joker!
Time for revolution, Yoshiki! We're stopping you from the information!
You brainless twins can't do anything besides showing off your morals, can you? Fool! Parent! Prancing along with your tune!
It's okay to need it!
Absolute idiots! The lives of idiots are wasted anyhow, so I may as well reduce you all to nothing!
Leave it to me.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out.
Let's do this. Behold the proof of my determination. So the rebels grow.
Down.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out. Won't miss.
Oh, his shots have landed. Impressive.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready. All right.
Get ready.
I'll cut them down.
All right, let's do this.
Captain Skull, you found a solid spot.
Go wild.
Can't put out a fire. Take to
Get ready.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's do this.
I'm perfectly ready.
Let's do it.
Now it's my turn.
I'll cut them down. Perfectly ready.
Turn into a sunlight and shadows will drop behind.
Time to raise the curtain. Win up!
So cold!
Now it's my turn.
Get ready.
All right, let's do this. Get a load of this! Now it's my turn.
Leave it to me.
Nice position. You'll be well headed.
This is gonna hurt.
Let my guard down. Everyone, follow
his lead. Let's do this. Get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready. My fingers on the trigger.
It's time to plant it. It's present.
Of course.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Perfectly ready.
Get ready.
All right, let's do this.
Feast your eyes on this!
Stop your dad!
Suggesting that you're willing to take responsibility for throwing this country into chaos. Admit it, you never even considered the fate of the citizens you claim to represent.
Well, still, this'll end better than if we left a tyrant like you to torture these people forever.
That's only true in your puny little mind, girl. Face reality for once.
Leave them in my plea!
I truly were an egotistical ruler. People went about their lives and they were content, were they not? But you ingrates ruined the entire nation. Fools. Truly, work of fools. If this isn't a farce, I don't know the meaning of the word.
Huh?
Toshiro, just remember why we're here.
Yes, he's merely weaving his web of lies. Remain firm in your conviction.
Toshiro, my boy, you remember that day, don't you? You spurned my love and rebelled against me, selfishly demanding your mother take you out while she was ill.
No, stop!
All because you had to have your stupid, fleeting wish. What sort of monster kills their own mother? One can scarcely imagine the betrayal she must have felt.
No, I just...
That's enough, Yoshiki. I won't tolerate any more of this slander.
Well, isn't this delightful? But say we move on to the final act of this farce, eh? Die, Toshiro! Can't you see? Your pathetic revolution ends now! I knew it! How delightful!
Yuki! No. Please stay with me.
Now do you see, Toshiro? This is the result of your so-called revolution. You've killed your mother yet again with your asinine idealism. Well then, I'll keep you in my heart.
There he goes, that bastard.
Hey, more importantly, Yuki-san is...
Please don't leave me. There's still so much I want to say. Mother!
Oh, Shiro. I had a feeling. You are my son.
Please forgive me. Once again, it's all my fault.
Oh, Toshiro, this was never your fault. Please, just try to remember. Then you'll know how much I loved you.
Is this Toshiro's memory?
Come on, Mom, this way! Let's write that one next!
You're quite energetic today, aren't you, Toshiro?
Yeah! Hey, Mom, promise you won't let go of my hand, okay? You always need to stay by my side so I can protect you!
Thank you, Toshiro. You're my trusty little knight. I haven't been outside for a while, so let's take it slow for now, okay?
Oh, sorry. Hey, Mom, are you sure you aren't mad that I brought you here?
Of course not, silly. Nothing makes me happier than being able to spend time with you like this, Toshiro. Operation Super Sneaky Escape was a big success, wasn't it?
Did you have to give it such a weird name?
You know, Toshiro, it was thanks to your courage that I was able to come here today.
What do you mean?
Because you worked up the nerve to take me here, I was able to spend such a pleasant day with you. Toshiro, can you do something for me?
Okay, but what?
From now on, never be afraid of doing what you think is right. Having the courage to stand up for someone is something you should cherish. Please, never regret it. Promise me, Toshiro.
Okay, I promise. Let's make it a pinky swear.
Pinky, pinky prom, that'll never lie. Cross my heart and hope to die. Swear on my life.
That's right. Back then, I promised her.
Because you gathered your courage to do something, this country was able to change. We were able to speak like this again because you let me fight by your side. So don't regret taking a stand. Be proud.
Mother, was I able to keep our promise?
Of course you did. But Toshiro, please.
Yes, I know. I won't regret my courage that day.
My sweet boy, I will always be with you.
Toshiro?
the flag.
Hmm?
We need to present the flag. To let them know it's all over. It's like with Marie. The people are worried about how this is going.
Oh, Shiro.
Please, don't worry about me. I haven't forgotten. In the end, she was nothing more than a memory.
But that's your mom!
Oracle. It's okay.
For a brief time, my memories brought my mother back to me. And she was gone again. That's all it was. Right?
Toshiro. Why do you lie to yourself?
You said it.
Okay, let's go wave the flag like Toshiro said.
Yes. Got to share the good news face to face.
Sure, I've got it.
Listen up, everyone. Yoshiki has been defeated. The one who plunged this country into darkness is no more. Hold your heads high. The time has come to step into a brighter future. It's because all of you took a stand that we are victorious here today.
We won!
Is that okay?
Yeah, you said it well.
You can tell how happy they are even from here. Although, the town's kind of trashed now, huh?
So it seems a number of people were injured as well.
It seems we hadn't received the full picture until just now. Frankly, I'm at a loss for words now that I see it in person.
I knew this was coming, but I guess things ain't as easy as kicking Yoshiki's ass and calling it a wrap.
Yeah. Well, at least we won, right?
We sure did, ma'am! Yes, there were casualties. Even Lady Yuki was. But still! Taking a stand definitely wasn't a mistake!
Really? Wait a sec, what's that sound?
There you are! Come on, everyone! They're over here!
Some kind of stampede headed our way.
Oh, thank goodness. We made it in time.
We're surrounded for a second time.
We just had to tell you how very grateful we are to all of you for opening up our eyes.
No, we really didn't do much. On the contrary, seeing the town and all its people like this is... And Yuki was also...
Yes. We only saw bits and pieces of the fight, but we know what happened. But even so, to regret what we did would be to deny Lady Yuki's wishes. Lady Yuki told us before we came here. She said no matter what happened, not to have any regrets. That's why we don't feel like what we did was a mistake. We'll carry on Lady Yuki's wishes and live on. We won't lie to ourselves anymore. We're going to live on with our own eyes and free will.
Huh.
Hey, how much longer are you gonna keep moping around? We're going to make Lady Yuki sad. Snap out of it!
When was I moping?
You guys... I'm sure everything will be all right. Just hold on to that courage of yours.
Yes, ma'am! Well then, we should get back to the town's reconstruction. All right, everyone, let's get to it!
It seems they don't have a moment to waste.
Agreed. In fact, we should get going too, yeah?
Sorry, but before we go, I'd like to show you all my appreciation. My father and my mother. I was only able to face them because you guys gave me a push. So I should thank you for that. Truly mean it. I just wish I could do more than share my thoughts.
Dutiful, aren't you?
Well, I suppose we ought to accept. I'd also like to express a special thanks to you, Futaba. Your words resonated with me especially.
Oh? Okay.
Thinking of my mother has always been painful. But
But it's time I faced history head on. Truth may be different than what I saw here, but I've decided to stop running from my memories.
Well, I think that sounds great. It's important not to run from those things, you know? You've got my support. But you've really learned to talk the talk, haven't you, Pops?
Even an old-timer like me knows how to get real.
All right, I think it's time we head out. Do we know where the door is yet?
Oh, right! Yeah, the door is over there.
Do you think we'll actually go home this time?
Based on the pattern we've seen so far, I wouldn't get my hopes up.
We won't know until we try it, though, right? Let's go.
Listen, we have no idea what's on the other side. Everyone be real careful, got it?
Okay, let's move out, Joker.